We're the Gardunos. I'm Elizabeth. This is my husband, Adam. This is Alexander, William, and Isabella. We had a really bad flood, and all of our windows, we have four windows on this wall, and every one of them pretty much filled up.
Probably the best bet on something like that is even just plywood or something for the time being.
That's what I got on there now is a plywood.
Yeah.
Yeah, see what I got on it.
You bet.
And the water pretty much made its way all the way past this retaining wall right here.
And the toy room.
And the toy room. And it forced us to rip out all of our pad and the carpet that we had down here, and it ruined all of the...
All the carpet and all the wall.
You know, I guess part of my concern, Adam, what I really want to do, what's important to me, is that, you know, we kind of get the heart of the problem fixed outside so it doesn't happen again. You know, okay. We're going to get you some new carpet, we're going to get you some pad, and get you fixed up, but I hate for it to happen.
Get rid of this guy, probably.
Up week, 7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter, and la la la, whatever, la la la, it doesn't matter, la la la, oh well, la la la, we're going at it.
Ken Cooley with Precision Basements and Remodeling acted as a general contractor, helped schedule the guys in, you know, helped with the doors.
My name is John Heist. I'm with Paradigm Woodworking, and we installed all the trim in the basement, all the doors, and did the built-in for the kids' room.
Hi, I'm John with 5280 Disaster Restoration and 5280 Drywall and Repairs. We removed and replaced the damaged drywall and textured the new drywall to match the existing drywall.
I'm Amy Waters with Custom Rug Burns Flooring, and we did the carpet installation here.
Yay! We're Slacker and Steve. We're hanging out on Liz and Adam's brand new American Furniture Warehouse couch. Twist of fate.
I know, right? Oh, butter.
Yeah.
Has been twisted.
Yeah, thank you, Slacker and Steve. I'll make it, but watch how good I'll fake it.